Hey.
My bike is larger than yours.
Yeah, maybe a bit, just a bit. Yeah. I think it's almost the same. But actually this is a good idea, like you go into one of those stores, you just rent a bike for the entire day.
Yeah.
10 euros.
Yeah, it's not too much.
It's okay. It's a good price actually. in Portugal, to rent a bike in some places, it costs like 20 euros or something.
Well, other shops in Würzburg are a higher price, but it's okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
And these bikes are well quality.
Yeah,
they
are really good.
Maybe you remember this place from yesterday?
Yeah, I remember. I was just right in the other side. Yeah.
This is the right grass.
Well, it seems the sun burns a lot here.
Normally the park here is quite full of people. A lot of people, yes, but it's clean.
Yeah. We are going faster than the truck. Come on, truck. Yes.
Oh no. driving away. Okay, now we can go to the left side in the park again, back.
Okay.
That's just here, left.
Okay. Sounds good.
For economy and stuff like this.
Alright, let's go. Frei. How do you say bike in German?
What?
How do you say bicycle in German?
Fahrrad.
Ah, Fahrrad.
Now left.
Okay. All right.
There are some popular people from Würzburg, from the university.
Mm-hmm.
The most famous maybe Röntgen. There is no really wrong way. They all are connected.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. We have some stairs here. Good for marriage, yeah. Well,
there's a lot of gold inside, and so today.
Oh, let's go there. There is gold.
The castle is a better view than yesterday. And you can walk around for the castle, to the vineyards.
Yeah, I wonder how they collect the. What is it called? The grapes. Like it's very leaning on the top, like it's really leaning.
But they could manage it.
Well,
they have several boats.
Hmm. Today it's actually a good day to visit the city. Not like yesterday.
Yeah,
like it was raining.
Crash course.
Yes.
With less explanation, but it was possible to go straight through the city.
Mm-hmm.
With less water on the floors. But today is maybe the better day for a bike trip.
Yeah, it is. Definitely.
Maybe a boat trip.
It's okay.
a different ground. If you're on a bike, you feel it less.
Also in front.
Station 9, now the next station.
The station. There is people here, there on the river.
What's the
river? There is people there in the river.
Yes, of course.
But it's not really really hot today.
Well, that's okay.
It's okay. But it's not that hot, for example, if you want to dry.
It's not so hot, but
if you want to dry your clothes, it's more difficult.
If you have nothing better, then you take what you can.
Well, yeah. Indeed, that's true.
After 7 minutes in the water, it's also warm.
It's also very good to burn some fat.
Yeah.
Careful, someone. Oh, this guy is a mountain bike. He has very large tires. Yeah. It's really for a mountain. That's really heavy, though.
Yeah, a little giant.
What's in here? A football?
Yeah,
football pitch here.
Just a pause for
people are happy, they are chilling. They are chilling up, careful. Someone coming. Nice speed. That guy is.
But normally they have a bell.
That guy is training to go to the Tour de France.
Yeah, and to get faster, he has demontated his bell.
Is there like. A tour in Germany?
Not like the Tour de France.
Because the Tour de France is the most famous one.
Yeah.
Then you have the Italian one, which is Giro d'Italia.
Here in Würzburg you have nice downhill trips.
Huh. And then you have La Vuelta in Spain, which are the three most famous races.
Yeah, he has nothing like this.
But of course you have like the tour of Portugal as well, but it's not that famous. It's a very short competition. Like, it's normally it's like 1 week, 1 week and a half or something.
Germany is not the most popular bike nation. The Germans prefer cars, motorcycles.
Yeah.
And then drive to Italy.
Indeed.
Also, indeed, the name is similar to Bira or Beer.
Yes. It is.
Mm-hmm.